to his father, on his knees on the eve of his capture. As Peter and the disciples watched him, they cried out, "What's wrong with you, master?" Little did they know, but Christ knew this would be the night when he would be betrayed. Judas came forth with an army, kissed him on the cheek, and they took him away, bound in chains, showing no respect for the man who brought love and healed the lame. Viciously pulled on the rope attached to his neck while they cursed his name, spit on his face and rage with hate. For us, he adored the pain, placed before Pilate while the crowd rioted, screaming and shouting, "He's the one!" Blasphemer claims to be the Son of God, put him to death. Instead, Pilate ordered his soldiers to beat him till there was no breath left. As soon as they tied him up and chose the weapons, the beating began, leaving Mary hysterically crying while she extended her hand. Of his patience as he stood there in front of the people he loved, blood trickled down to the pavement. Now, a second time before Pilate, after they beat him and flogged him, they still defy him. Even after witnessing the burning broken Jesus with a crown of thorns and Mary crying, "He must die," the crowd insisted, yelling at Pilate with their hands tight fisted, feeling confused, torn and twisted. He finally gave in because the crowd persisted, gave him a cross so heavy couldn't lift it. With you on his mind, his flesh he resisted, knowing in his heart you're the reason why he did it, so you can have life and love every minute. As they drove the nails deep in his flesh, and as he hung on the cross and took his very last breath, the only thing on his mind was you, cause he foresaw the pain you go through, and he knew in his heart if he never would have died, there would never be a love so true. That day, what a shame that they'll take away a perfect man who had no blame. Dang, even though you had chances to save yourself, you kept a father's will and denied yourself. A demonstration never done by anybody else. The breakdown, a cry, can't stop myself. I can't imagine how you must have failed to see that these are people that you try to help. Why would you die for someone that won't try to save your life? I don't understand why. Why did you love people who hated you, tied you up and they spit at you? Something, Lord, I would never do. Why would they choose Barabbas over you? As you stood there on the platform with the crown of thorns pissing your head, you bled as I read. People still continue to shout, "Crucify, crucify, we want him dead." Greater love has no one than this, that he lay his life down for his friends. That's how much he loves you, and his love will never end. Never end. His love will never end, never end. His love will never end, never end. His love will never end. That's how much he loves you, and his love will never end, never end. His love will never end, never end. He loves you when his love will never end.